Dilip Sardesai was a natural such quality cricketer coming out from Goa. There can be many more. If you see Indian cricket history, Rajdeep has not realized it because he has probably been born and brought up in Mumbai, Delhi, stayed all that area. All the top cricketers of Indians have K-A-R. That is Goa or Greater Goa. It is Gavaskar, Sunil, you will find their original 400 years back till Portuguese drove them out. No, they may not be born in Goa, they are Goans by genetics. So, I think if you take the genetic pool of Goa, then we have so many cricketers. You take almost Tendulkar, all curls are Goa. So, basically, that is the potential of this state.